Well, good morning. It's a lovely one.
This song is
the sun was out.
Song.
Oh, this might song come back. Anyway, get my icon out. Figure out how to do this. I put a little mini cam on there, testing it for durability and all sorts of things. You can see my. The mushy mess here. Just warm enough to melt the mud. Which means I'm probably not gonna get my P38 out. Oh, I don't know. Maybe. Maybe on this frozen stuff. First of all, this little sucker is gonna work. Try it up. That'll be good. Guess I could have taken off down there, but. Tossing it a bit. I was a little worried about the camera mount. Oh, yeah, the wind is pretty freaking strong up there. Can't say anything crazy because I'm in no shape. I can always do a touch and go, right? Well, that wind is getting ferocious. So ago, quite worried about having the ability to actually get up in the air again. Here I am. Life is what you make it. Wind. Alright. Cold enough that the wind chill is actually pretty substantial. So, guess what I'm gonna do. Oh, there goes the camera. Help me, help me. RB said it was waterproof. Is it snowproof? I hope it's snowproof. Hey, let's hope so. I hope it was recording. It's a cool little thing. I made little syrup for it. Because, well, I'm kind of concerned that it would wiggle out of its little clip. But it's got a nice little alligator clip. Nah, nah. Nah, 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 nah. Works good. I mean, it holds good. I don't know if it works good. This is the first test. But it's got to be better than the old 808. Well, that was fun. I want to go again. Oh, fingers are getting cold. What do you think? Here we go. This snow is not going to hold up. I brought my P38 and I was hoping the snow would be crusty enough to hold it. I don't think it is. Crunchy. Hey. Sorry for the dead air. Further out. Get off this bad stuff. It's bad. Bad, I tell you. Okay. Look at that. There's my son. You know, they didn't worry about so much about all the mud and muck and stuff. I could do a water landing with this in a puddle on the road. Guess what? I'm gonna say no. To the sky, icon, to the sky. Of course I credit my buddy, Brian, with getting this. They are unicorns. I have not seen one for sale for like the longest time. Of course. I don't know what people were thinking when they just continued this. Like one of the best, I would say, beginner planes. I mean, look at the ground handling. I'm going, the wind is pretty strong. Wow. So you got pretty good ground handling. Oh. I'm thinking this is going to be just a dream in Waka. Well, guess what? I am a little bit cold. I promise the people that care about me, I won't stick around too much. So I'm going to call it a day. Well, for now. See you later. And have a great day. Bye-bye. There's a change of pace, of fantasy and taste. Do you like good music? Do you like to dance? Oh yeah.
when you call. I'm experienced. Oh yeah. Face to face, I'm back to back. You see and feel my sex attack.
Think. Rush.
Rush for fantasy. It's after midnight. Are you feeling alright? Oh yeah. Turn out the light, babe. Are you someone else tonight? Ooh. Neighbor to neighbor, door to door. Don't ask questions, time for it all. Oh yeah. Face to face, I'm back to back. You see and feel my sex attack.
Sing it! Flesh!
Flesh for fantasy.
We cry! Hey. Flesh!
Flesh for fantasy.
Flesh
for fantasy.